We are very poor. The striking feature of our economic condition is our poverty, not our wealth. We make ourselves rich by appropriating the property of others by methods which lessen the total property of all. Modern wealth more and more resembles the winning of speculators in bread during famine, worse. For to make the money, it makes the famine. As Florence Kelly and Henry Demarest Lloyd saw it, Americans naively believed that man was naturally good and that the rich and powerful would use their wealth to help mankind. In fact, the rich and powerful Florence Kelly and Henry Demarest Lloyd saw cared little or nothing for helping mankind or the poor and were more radical in their political interventions than the poor, who had little time for utopias or planning. Those with the wealth believed no one, especially no government, should interfere with how they did their business and made their money. Nor should there be any tax or other encumbrance or restrictions upon what they or their companies did with their massive accumulations of capital or how they paid or treated their employees. It was all the operation of impersonal economic forces. March 2012. The economic divisions of the country are greater than ever. The gap between the rich and the poor is larger than ever, with the wealthiest few accounting for the largest proportion and the largest amount of capital in history. The top 3% of Americans are richer than several important nation states. America's new wealth, Lloyd said, is too great for the old forms of government.